Fatburn Extreme. So, high intensity interval training. We are going to do fibroblasts today. It's quite an old one, but it's actually a really good workout. I like fibroblasts. Now, there's one move that I'm going to really struggle with because I injured my wrist. So in this class, we always have options. This one, I'll show you it. It's bridge heel touch. So we're here. We lift up our bottom off the ground and we're going to touch. Okay. So yeah, I can feel that on my wrist straight away. Yeah. So it's that movement where you're touching, but do lift your bottom off the ground. So watch what you're doing with that one, guys. Okay. There's always options in this class. So press ups, you can go here. If you need to, you can stay in a plank. So there's always options, and certainly take the option. If you've got a recent injury that we don't know about at the leisure centre, you know, because we've not chatted about it, then perhaps give your GP a call. See if you can get a phone call back, have a wee chat, make sure that it's safe for you to do the class. If not, then perhaps it would be better to just leave it until we can get back to the leisure centre and maybe take one of the other classes with a lower option. This one might be too much just now. Or take the options. Okay, so we're going to start with a normal warm-up, nothing different, just our usual warm-up, and then we're going to go into it. Okay, so here we go. This is actually the third time I've tried this video, so here's hoping it works this time. So, usual warm-up, on the spot, barely lifting your feet off the ground, and bringing in the arms, so you can see we're just barely moving, just raising the blood pressure, raising the heart rate. You're trying to kick your butt. Down you go. Making sure, push that bottom out. Nice straight back. Now, out you go. Just work the space that you've got. Now we're taking it back. Down you go. Remember to breathe. Use your breath. Let it work for you. Now down you go. Over. Switch. Up you can. Your back. Bring it forward. Down you go. Four. Out you go. Take it back. Down you go, two, out you go, take it back, over you go, switch, roll those shoulders, are we ready, let's go, my heels, just about off. I had to switch it down. Just a bit off. Here we go.
This is the Fatburn Extreme Fibroblast Workout, starting with Renegade Row.
Renegade Row, we're down in the plank. We're down in the plank. Up you come. Row. Up. Row. Remember, you can go on your knees to make sure your weight is forward. Option is yours. Your legs are open a little bit for balance.
Electric heels.
Okay, electric heels. So heels are off the ground, elbows up, down you go. Keep the heels off the ground and pulse. Keep a nice straight back, so keeping the elbows out. Assist with keeping a nice straight back.
Bridge heel touch.
This is the one, guys. Okay, so we're here. Bottom off the ground. It's a lot of pressure on my wrist. I'm going to sit down. So you stay up. Touch. 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 Touch.
Press ups.
Okay, roll over. Lots of options. You can go down. Remember, up down you go.
Knee lunge right.
Okay, so right foot back, up it comes. So right up, make sure you get down. Make sure you get down. No jumping in this one.
Mountain climbers.
Mountain climbers, down you go.
Left.
Left foot back. Make sure you get down. No jumping. Make sure you get down. Use your arms.
Drop squat.
So we're going out, up. Wide, up it comes. Wide. Come on. We can do this. Come on.
Knee lunge right.
Right foot back. Up you come. Come on. Have you rested? Keep going, guys. Keep going. Okay. a nice straight back.
Leg drops.
Leg drops. So we are having one straight. One in. So one in. One out. Holding the core. Holding the core. Hold the tummy back.
T plank.
Take it, T plank. So we're right here. Keep your feet apart, so balance. Up you come. Watch your balance. Feet apart, so you're balanced.
Leg raises.
Leg raises, here we go. Pull that tummy back, man. Do not touch the floor. Do not touch the floor, guys. Whoa.
Whoa. Lean back.
Use your arms. Okay, so we're going out, down you go. Down, down. Make sure you jump into it. There's not much room. We want to take the arms out, but there's not enough room. So that's okay. We can compromise.
High knees.
High knees. Up, away, come. Come on. Get those knees up. Get the knees up. Come on. Up. You should be sweating. If not, you're not working hard enough.
C7.
Okay, C7. So we're going to walk it out. Down you go. Walk it in. Up. Down. In you go. Up you go. Walk it out. Down you go. Walk it in. Up you go.
One, two, three, hold.
There you go. One, two, three. One, two, three. Get the knees up. Hold. If it helps, tap. Or use your arms. Just get those knees up. Come up.
One squat, one jump.
Okay, so we need temperature, guys. Down you go. Keep moving, guys. the feet moving. You can do little curls. You can do hands. You can do whatever you want. You can mix it up. Or you can just tap. Keep the bottom half moving. Take one hand across. Up and back, hand on the shoulder, give it a pull. Other side, up it goes. Okay, rolling the shoulders. Take a huge deep breath. Keep your head down, do not look up. Empty your lungs. Back. And roll the shoulders. Okay, take your right foot behind. Both heels on the ground, both feet facing forward. Reaching out and pull. You should be feeling a stretch in your calf. Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. Okay, in it comes. So bring that same right foot forward. Stick your bottom out. Get quite low, but head up, chest lifted. Feel the stretch. Up the back of your leg as the sweat runs into your eyes. Okay, take the left foot behind you. Again, both feet facing forward. Out you go, feel the stretch in your calf. Top half moving. In it comes. Stick your bottom out. Top half moving. Keep your head up, chest lifted. Okay, in it comes, turning out your toes, legs quite wide. You can either stay here, a little bit of pressure on the inner thighs. Down you go. Get quite low, feel the stretch. Breathe into it, feel that stretch. Walking it over to the other side. Down you go. Breathe into it and really feel the stretch. We can't have any massages just now, so make sure you give it a good stretch. Who needs a sports massage? Me. In it comes. Working it in. Okay. Big deep breath. Keep your head down. Empty your lungs. Empty the lungs. Shoulders back out of the lock. Well done, guys. That's a tough one. Remember, no matter what time of the day you're doing this class, finish your water bottle. Okay? I'm actually doing this on a Friday night. Friday night, 7 o'clock. So I'll be drinking this, I'll have a glass of wine, but I'll be drinking this as well. So make sure You drink. Well done.